One day, I'm gonna understand. Zion.
Happy birthday to you, it's July the 10th. Happy birthday to you, it's July the 10th. Happy birthday, dear Candace. Happy birthday.
Candace, George, Laurencia, just wishing you the best on your birthday. I know it's a very special day for you, and I wish I was there to celebrate it with you in person. But hey, I'm making a video. And just want you to know, I will listen to what you have to say, even though you say it in your own words and sometimes confused, but I'll pause and I'll listen.
Yeah, so what's my favorite thing about Candace, my favorite things? I love that she has a voice, and it's a voice that's distinctive to her, and also just like even her style and just the whole essence and vibes, like I really like it, and I love the fact that you know it's Candace when it's Candace. Also, love the colored earrings. Also, the fact that she's like super, super smart, but still humble about it, and also still like a really chill, cool, normal person to be around. I guess you like that's great because you don't come by that all the time.
Happy birthday, big buddy George. I just want to let you know that we appreciate you. Now, don't ask who to be. Just know that we know who to be. And enjoy it. I mean, like, finally drink.
Yeah,
so I'm
just enjoying it.
Hi, Candace.
So something I really admire about you is just the energy you give off. You know, like, you're very approachable and you're very easy to talk to, and that's something I really like.
Okay, I just want to say some special words for my fellow rap assistant. Okay, Candace, I just want to tell you, let you know how much I appreciate you being there, you know, always being eager to help and assist you. So you may not understand our topic, how much you know I appreciate that. And just don't change, continue being the same.
Candace, it's refreshing the way you are just yourself. And last day when I tried to grow up my ras, you have no back strong.
Hello, Candace. You and I, we kind of go back a bit. You know, we feel like about 8 years now in total. You know, so we have some memories like campus carnival and doing your eyebrows in school and all that. But I mean, being your friend for that long also means that I knew like some of your struggles, like just to get through and get into med and everything like that. And one thing that I really love about you is your perseverance, is that it didn't matter everything that happened, that you know, you went to Jamaica and you come back, and you know, going through the whole cycle of pre-med and everything, because you knew what you wanted. You know, it's like you were set on your goal, and now almost 5 years, 5 years are almost up again, you know, so you're almost at your goal, and I'm really proud of you. I'm glad to call you my friend.
And I like that she's a go-getter. Like, I remember during public transportation when she'd be in the common room, we just have conversations about how much, like, she just wants to get hands-on and, like, do stuff. And she's always so excited and willing to do the most and go that extra step. And it's not something you find in the world a lot these days, like, but Candace is always determined and always ready to do what needs to be done. And I find she's inspirational. Like, she's inspirational.
One of my favorite memories, I would say, would have to be from St. Lucia. And I think you know what I'm talking about.
And she didn't know to tell him.
Girl, we just wanted to wish you happy birthday from all of us here in the Bahamas. Sham got sick. We don't know where Lyndon is. He like lives. He pretending as if he's a real doctor. And oh well. Sham and Lyndon is it.
So we just seeing you.
We wanted you to have a happy birthday and we miss you. God bless. Enjoy.
Yeah, daughter Candace from your mommy here. On behalf of your daddy here. Oh, my daughter, I love you, love you, love you. Until I put on your coat here.
My sister, I want you to know that I love you very much. You are a very special sister to me. And I am so proud of all of your achievements.
Candace, it's your 25th birthday, and although you might complain about it, and although at times you might feel like you're not doing enough or you're not good enough, you are, and you always have been, one of the most stable people I know, persistent and consistent in their output, and you always reap the reward of your efforts. So even when you don't know it, you are the firm foundation that holds yourself and so many of us together. And that is what I like most about you, Candace. So from your friends, family, and everybody that your great light has touched, we want to tell you.
Wait, say it again. Happy birthday, Candace. Happy birthday, Candace. Want to say it together?
Yes.
Okay. Happy birthday, Candace.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Candace.
Happy birthday, Candace.
Happy birthday, Candace, from Apollo and Liana.
Happy birthday, Candace.
Happy birthday!
Dear Candace.
Just want to take the time out to wish you a very, very happy birthday, Candace, and I hope you enjoy your day.
Happy birthday, Candace!
Remember, God has blessed you, He has kept you. Just continue serving God, loving Him up, and He'll give you many more to come. So, hey, enjoy your day.
You, I like you because you is the real people.
Anna, talk to Auntie.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! To you, it's July the 10th. Happy birthday. To you, it's July the 10th. Happy birthday. Hey, Candace. Happy birthday. To you.